What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another edition of Warrior Burning Take. And yes, if you stare at my shirt long enough, you will see Pat Gregoire on a sailboat. Anyway, this week's Burning Take leads us to the top of the scoring table. Right now, Josh Byrne leads the National Lacrosse League with Jeff Teague closely on his heels and Dhane Smith in third. Now, a few weeks ago, maybe even a month or so ago, I was sitting in this chair and I said that Dhane Smith would be the first ever 100 assist guy. Well, he's 9 points away. And his teammate, Josh Byrne, leading the National Lacrosse League, is just 12 points away from breaking Dane's single season point record. So, with one game remaining, will they get there? Welcome to my oven. Dhane Smith and Josh Byrne will both set career NLL marks against Las Vegas this weekend in the final game for both clubs in week 21. Now, Josh has had two 11-point games already this season, so for him to get to 12 points, maybe not that hard to do. And for Dhane, well, let me guess. Nine assists in one game. How many times has Dhane done that in his career? Six times he's had nine assists in a game. So it is not out of the realm of possibilities that this could happen. And remember, this is a Las Vegas team that let Caleb Crawford and Panther City run ham on them just a few months ago. So while there is a 12-round fighting dog inside the hearts of all of those Las Vegas players, there is just a little bit something more going on in Banditland. We've seen the mojo, we've seen the swagger, it is back. So for a final send-off in the regular season, Dhane Smith gets 9 assists to get to 100, and Josh Byrne gets 12 points to break his best buddy Dhane Smith's single season point record of 137. Wouldn't it be sweet that ended with an MVP? Enjoy the games this weekend. If you want to follow along the National Lacrosse League, use that hashtag WarriorBurningTake and follow the league at NLL. Until we speak again, stay safe and be excellent to each other.